One aspect of fishing that can really frustrate anglers is conflicts at the boat ramp. The goal when putting your boat in at the boat ramp is to not make others wait. Make sure your straps are off your motor is up, your rods are all in the boat, your cooler's in there, your plugs are in place. That way, when it's your turn to put your boat in, you can quickly back it down and you won't be making others wait.